Hi, I'm Dust, the anime boy with a plant on his head. And welcome back to Psychonauts. When we last left off, we learned how to shoot things with our mind. Isn't that fun? And now, we have to go back into our mind and face our demons. But first, let's go get a new psi power.
Where would you like me to take you, Agent Kreller?
Let's go to Ford's, my sanctuary.
Yes, noble Psycho Master.
In recognition of your hard work, dedication, and mental agility, I'm proud to bestow upon you the official merit badge for telekinesis. With telekinesis, we can use our minds to grasp an object and then throw it. Go ahead, try it yourself.
Oh, that's shooting things.
It's time to take out the trash. Oh, good throw. Now, let's see if you can make it through the hoop.
You sound like my dad.
Hey, I've been thinking about that. Why'd that guy hate psychics so much? What do we ever do to him?
Well, psychics killed his whole family. Cursed them and all their descendants to die in water.
Whoa.
Yeah.
Talk about baggage.
Tell me about it. And the weird thing is, I'm pretty sure he's actually psychic himself.
Ha! Cuckoo! Well, you can work on him when you get home. For now. Oops.
Yeah, I'll show you what you mean. What they mean by
grab that trash can with your mind and hold
later.
It until I tell you to let go. Through the hoop, Rasputin. Oh, be careful now.
Right.
Oh, great shot. Let's see you do that again. Now try to throw that baby right through the hoop. Bingo. Okay, last one. Don't be shy. Thread the needle. Now, let me show you something. Pick that trash can up and aim your toss at the side of the caravan. The caravan side, Einstein. Kablooey! Throwing something against a wall is a little more destructive than tossing it around on the ground, isn't it? Oh no, another one of my sensors. Now, how'd that get in here? Looks like we're in luck. He doesn't see you yet. Why don't you smash him on the head with that handy trash can? Come on! Use telekinesis to pick up the trash can and throw it at that sensor. Come on! Bullseye!
Looks like the trash took him out.
Next lesson, we'll work on your snappy one-liners.
So now we have that. Let's go. Oh, there's a car. But I'm keeping up high enough. Gotta wait till we get levitate. There's a lot of things in this game that you can't get until you get levitate. Or at the very least, levitate makes it easier to get them.
Where would you like me to take you, Agent Kreller?
Agent 9's lab, please.
With pleasure.
Off to fight our personal demons. Fun.
Okay, time to face my big diving helmet-spitting personal demons.
That's the spirit.
Thank you.
chasing light rays. Die, monster!
Where'd it go? Don't tell me I imagined that. Creation. I command you to stop. Dang. Does it ever work?
Never. Get very soon. Oh, there it is.
Little boy, I am sorry to say that you have a very serious mental problem. The trouble originates in this area here. The area that we in the medical profession like to refer to as the brain. You see, son, it's just no good. I hate to be so blunt, but you have the insanity of a manatee.
I know. People are always saying that. What do you think's wrong with my brain, doctor?
How should I know? I'm a dentist. But here's what I do know. If a tooth is bad, you pull it.
But my teeth are fine.
Yep, mad brain's got to come out, boy. It's the quickest way to cure what you've got. Insanity of the mind.
But I don't wanna.
Now hold still. This will only hurt until your brains come flying out.
Get back! No!
Don't worry, Dogen. I'm coming up there to save you.
What is wrong, Rasputin?
No time to explain, Sasha. I gotta climb this spooky thorn tower.
I mean, the dentist has a point. If he doesn't have a brain, he can never have another insane thought ever again. Problem solved? Probably not the way he wants to solve it, though. Shall taste my eggs. Yeah. Great story. Totally makes sense.
What the hell was that? I'm seeing some crazy stuff in here, Sasha. This can't be right.
Ugh, why did I buy the cheap brain tumbler?
Because sometimes you just gotta save money.
Ugh, there's no way to get any higher.
You must use your levitation power.
I don't know how to levitate.
I had no idea you were at such a remedial level.
Hey!
Lucky for you, we have one of the world's foremost levitators on staff.
Agent Mia Vodello, the mental minx.
Precisely. You'll need this oarsman's badge to reach her at the docks. I'll try to determine where this interference is coming from. Return when you've earned your levitation merit badge.
All right. Off to the docks.
Hey, Lily.
Going for the advanced training? What's the rush?
Are you kidding? I only have a few days to become a psychonaut or I lose my shot forever.
Look, Raz, I hate to burst your bubble, but the psychonauts are not what they used to be. Times have changed. The world just doesn't need us anymore.
The world does too need psychonauts. Right here at this very camp, in fact. I think there are several fishy things that need psychic investigating.
You are so immature.
And cute. When are you gonna just shut up and kiss me?
Shut up and do what?
Oh, I didn't know you could. I gotta go. Bye.
So embarrassing.
So Rugrats. Shouldn't read a lady's songs.
Do you want to hear something that James, well, you know, my new boyfriend James, something funny he said?
No.
He said,
I said no.
Oh, but anyway, we were talking to Lily, and she's all head out
for about a month. I feel this way, dude.
Yep.
I see the shinies. I just want to go pick them up.
Good grip.
camp store. A bunch of cards. I actually have some arrowheads. If I can actually afford any other arrows too. Let's make that for
anything new in
take a Whoa, that's my last cobweb duster. Take that into someone's mind with you. You can clean up. They're happy to be rid. Now with that, you can change the color of some. Ah, now here's something every young Psy cadet needs. Now that dowsing rod will help you find arrowheads that are buried deep. That's for all the really sold to the big-headed kid with the gloves.
That's how you find
what else can I do you for? Now, you take that Psy core there, put it together with 9 Psy cards, and you'll have yourself a brand new Psy challenge marker.
I'll take it.
Excellent choice. What else can I do you for?
That's it for now.
All right, go get more air.
Where would you like me to take you, Agent Kreller?
Let's go to Ford's, my sanctuary.
Yes, noble Psycho Master.
Trigger and right trigger are very sensitive. So oftentimes.
Where would you like?
I'll accidentally be resting my finger on it and it thinks I'm pressing down on it, so.
I'm headed for
I hope you're not.
So that, so the game thinks I'm trying to lock onto something and then I'll start, like, bouncing around like that.
Hey guys.
Did you hear something, Frankie?
Nope.
Guys. Hey. It's Vernon. I'm right next to you. Hey.
Oh. What is it, Vernon?
Have you guys seen Dogen or Elka or Milka? We were playing hide and seek, and it's actually a funny story. I said I'll count to 100, and then.
Stop!
We saw them. We saw all of them, just like 5 seconds ago.
They were headed towards that place, the one that's so far away.
The beach?
No, that's too close. The woods, the really far woods.
Thanks.
Hello, children. I hope you're all having a happy and safe summer day here at Whispering Rock. I just wanted to tell you that we are having a party out here on the floating dock, and I'd love...
We're heading to that party right now. After I grab the shiny things.
Problem with water. It's a bunch of hooey anyway. Some old gypsy curse about how we're all supposed to die in water. If you can believe that.
Oh, I thought it was about the whole thing with the brain-eating fish that walks out of the lake at night to hunt for victims. Well, see ya. Hey Raz. I saw you and Lily talking in the coach's class, and I was wondering, were you asking her to go with you?
What? No! I'm here to train. No distractions.
Excellent! Bye!
Class.
Hey, it looks like all those weeks in the canoe simulator really paid off.
Yes, sir, Admiral, sir.
Well, let's get you afloat. Finest of the fleet.
I'll take good care of her, sir.
That lake isn't as peaceful or as harmless as she looks. Now, don't take her out too far.
Oh, no, you don't. Oopsie Daisy! I think I'm gonna puke! That's so funny!
let's get away from those two. We have a party to go to.
Mental cobwebs getting you down. I've got.
There she is!
And there you are, darling. Don't worry. I got in contact with your father, and he's going to be here tomorrow to pick you up.
My father?
Oh, gotta go. The race is starting.
Lily!
Oh, hey, Raz. Listen, I made you something. It's kind of stupid, but...
They stole Dogen's brains!
No, he's just like that.
I had a nightmare where this mad scientist guy said he was gonna take them out, and...
Was it a creepy-looking freak with a shower cap and a stainless steel three-pronged claw?
Hey, that's my nightmare!
So it's not just me.
But how? And why all the meat?
I don't know. But I think it's time I find out where this is coming from. Let's rendezvous tonight at the old boathouse for debriefing.
This is so cool!
Yeah! It feels like that time in True Psychic Tales 314 where... Shut up!
Let's go party.
Agent Vodello, I have been ordered to report here for levitation training. I've already done the coach's obstacle course, and Sasha showed me how to shoot.
You know, I'd expect that sort of recklessness from Orso, but Sasha?
Agent 9 said you were the most powerful levitator the Psychonauts had.
Sasha said that? Really? I didn't know he noticed.
Well, you know, I only work with the best teachers.
Flirt! Okay, let's party.
Thank you.
who made the scene.
Agent Vodello? Where are you?
On TV, of course. Where I was always meant to be. I mean, look at my hair, darling. How can hair this fabulous not be on TV? Now, darling, the best way to learn levitation is to just try it. I'm going to give you a levitation learner's permit. It will only work while you're in my mind. After you finish my course, I'll give you the real thing, baby. First, you gotta show me you know how to use it.
I will say, this is probably my favorite power in the game. It's just really fun.
Now bounce on up here and follow me, darling. There you go.
Just get a giant bouncy ball.
Now for this last one, you're really gonna have to fly.
Once you get up in the air, try using your thoughts as a balloon to float. Just jump for those rings as high as you can, and then do your side float. Don't be afraid, darling.
Okay, I did not jump high enough.
Just between you and me, this end of the party is dead. Come find me on the other side of the party, and I'll give you that merit badge for real. Never keep a girl waiting long, young man.
You are the sugar in my bowl, darling. Now just follow the flowers, won't you? And try to stay rolling at all times. That is the theme of this party.
Young man. Now, I'm not saying that you will fall, but if you ever did, I'll put a ball return down here for you. Just jump in there if you need to come back up here in a hurry.
Isn't that so nice?
Darling, float over here, will you? These rings aren't spinning, and they are ruining my party. Remember to use your psi float. I'm not saying it won't ever let you down, but it will let you down nice and slow. I feel so much better now. Come on, let's take it a little higher now. Oh, look at the crowd. Things are starting to pick up. See that draft up above, darling? Jump into it and float and see where it takes you.
Not really meant to be.
Now why would you want to come in here? Come on, this room's no fun. Let's leave, baby. That's a party killer right there.
But personal
Darling, what are you doing down here? The party is upstairs. Lucky for you, I have my nightmares under control. These things can take you to a world of pain. Now, quick, let's get back to the party, okay?
Darling, if you're looking for the makeup room, you've come to the wrong place.
Oh, let's leave. Backpacks and pigments. they all learn how to punch them?
From all sorts of icky things.
But some things, like those spikes, those are always bad news, whether you are levitating or not. So watch out.
Yep. You're protected from fire, electricity, radioactive, whatever this is, but not water.
That shouldn't be happening. Darling, do you have some problems with water? Do you want to talk about it?
It's a long story. Maybe later.
Okay, I'm always here for you, darling. Let me just say that it's very normal for boys your age.
Springboard to get to the purse. There we go. Now, forever onward.
strike like greasy lightning. I'm so proud of you, darling. You're so fast, you'll be at my party in no time, eh? Okay, if you want to get up to where the action is, you're going to have to do a lot of floating in this room, baby. Good thing you're so light on your feet.
It's still worth it, because those upgrades are pretty good.
If you float in some areas, you might get a little more oomph than usual. Your side float again to get those rings spinning. Rasputin, the rolling rock star, in the flesh! And just in time, the party was dying without you, darling. Here, I have a little party favor for you. Stranger, darling.
Thank you, Agent Vodello. Now it's back to the lab to save Dogen.
Dogen's not in the lab, sweetie. He's watching TV in the lodge with the other children.
I meant the dream Dogen from my brain tumbler vision. If I can find out what's happening to him, maybe that would give me a clue about who stole real Dogen's brain.
Oh, I'm afraid he's just like that.
Alright, I think that'll do it for this episode. That was fun. Got my favorite psi power, and I opened up a lot of the game. And we'll explore more of that next time. And if you liked this video, you should like, comment, and subscribe. And maybe in the next video I can talk properly. And also that pleases the almighty algorithm. And I hope to see you again next time. Bye-bye.